take my hand and come with me, 'cause you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. I said you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. Come on and get your kicks, and you don't need money when you look like that, do you, honey? Yeah. Oh, big black boots and a long brown hair. She's so sweet with her. Get upstairs. I can see you home with me, but you are with another man. Yeah. I know we ain't got much to say before I let you get away. Yeah. I say, are you gonna be my girl?
I wear velvet glove, wear a rock and pop covers band. I'm AD and I'm the drummer.
I'm Vicky and I'm the singer.
I'm Laura and I play keys, guitar and I sing.
I'm Keith, I'm bass guitar and backing vocals.
I'm Nathan and I play lead guitar and backing vocals.
If you can hear what I'm trying to say, if you can read it from the same page, maybe I'm going deaf, maybe I'm going blind, maybe I'm out of my domesticate ya, but you're an animal, baby, it's in your nature, just let me liberate ya, you don't need no papers, that man is not your maker, and that's why I'm gonna take a good girl. I know you want it, I know you want it, I know you want, but you're a good girl, can't let it get past me, you're far from plastic, talk about getting blessed and hit these bloodlines, I know you want it,
Good. Okay, so basically, yeah, me and Vicky went to Borneo a few years ago and we saw these incredible bands over there from Singapore playing all the rock and pop covers that were bang up to date, and they did them perfectly, and basically they replaced the DJ that gave us the idea for Velvet Glove. So we like to keep a nice mix of all the modern chart music and some old favourites in there, just something for everyone, that's what we like.
Happiness is the truth, because I'm clap along if you
break the pub rock mould really, but we still appreciate the fact that a lot of those pub rock songs are great and they'll give some people just as much of a good time. So that's why we try and mix our set with everything. Everything from sugary sweet pop to guitar solo, endearing rock, and there's something for everybody then. Get everybody enjoying the beat. Everybody gets an opportunity to show off. It's usually Nathan.
It's usually me that's kicking over drinks.
I knew that I would not. I feel good. I knew that I would not.
So good that I got you. I feel nice. Like sugar and spice, yeah.
You guys sent me an email on band mix, and then we were in another band together, and then that kind of all went different ways. So about a year after that, like we
you
got back together.
Me. Yeah, I found Laura.
You found me, yeah.
But you weren't available at the time.
No.
And then by the time we got Velvet Glove together, Laura was up for it. You were well up for it.
Yeah.
And
we found love in a hopeless place.
Shadow crosses mine. What it takes to come alive. It's the way I feel and I just can't deny. But I gotta let it go. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love.
After your gig as well, we can take care of your DJ requirements as well quite easily. We'll always be set up, we have all the lighting, great sound system, so think of us if you want an all-in-one package, and yeah, we can cover it all.
I took a job in the city, working for the man every night and day. But I never lost 1 minute of sleeping, worrying about the way that things might have been. Big wheels keep on turning, proud Mary keep on burning, and we're rolling. A lot of plates in Memphis. A stopped a lot of change down in New Orleans. But I never saw the good side of the city until I hitched a ride on the Riverboat Queen. Big wheels keep on turning, primary keep on burning, and we're rolling, rolling, yeah. Rolling on the river, so we're rolling, rolling, yeah. Rolling on the river, on the river.
I agree. Absolutely brilliant. I've never danced that before in my life.
Yeah, I am.
I really enjoy it. What I tend to find is they give everything. Performance, like, it's full on, like, it's no breaks, it's full on with the entire thing.
Cleaned a lot of plates in Memphis, and I popped a lot of change down in New Orleans. But I never saw the good side of the city until I hit a ride on the Riverboat Queen. Yeah, big wheels keep on turning, round and we keep on burning, and we're rolling.
We've got a cracking night, band was brilliant, I have to say, kept up the tempo all night long. Everybody's dancing, having a great time. Tremendous.
I found the glove!